Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. Hopefully my dear friends and family members will be fine and good. Lovely guys, first of all welcome to my YouTube channel Home Decor and Ideas. Today content made for you on topic living room lights ideas. Guys, hopefully you like the video. The living room is generally the largest room in the house. A hub of activity where a variety of activities take place day and night. Make sure that your living room is properly and beautifully lit for gathering with family, entertaining, relaxing, reading, watching TV or movies, and all of other activities take place in their central part of your home. Is more complicated than putting a dimmer on an overhead light and calling it a day. A well-lit living room ideally should have layered lighting that illuminate all four corners to create balance and pleasant atmosphere. It should include a mix of ambient, accent and task lighting. Wall signs, table lamp, floor lamp, recessed lights and ever sandal lights to illuminate the room for different atmosphere and purpose. The benefit of natural light on your mental health include helping to lower stress level and anxiety. For those affected by seasonal affective disorder, spending more time in sunlight and natural light can help improve mood. Proper lighting can help us accomplish more during the day, relax better in evening and even sleep better at night. Lighting should hide light architectural feature, bring attention to card and high furnishing, make color stand out. Lovely guys, hopefully you like the video. Let's see with new content. Wish you all the best. Take care. Allah Hafiz.